What did I spend trying to restore this motorbike, a 42-year-old motorbike? For months, I poured my heart and soul into restoring a motorbike that had seen better days. I spent a lot of time on this. You're looking at about 35 videos where I made a playlist series of restoring this old motorcycle, and there's lots of things that I picked up and learned. However, there is something to consider.